How's it going, everybody? I'm Danny D. This is Seven Deadly Bananas, and we're about to watch Euphoria Episode 6, Season 1. The last episode, and I almost want to say the one before that, there wasn't too much going on in the realm of what usually gets me to react. To me, I don't know what the storyteller is really trying to get me to think or feel at this point when it comes to Nate's dad character. But again, I don't think I can look past the underage sex part. I don't think I can. That kind of makes it a problem. Really, in terms of being a reaction. And then there's Nate himself, who is just being incredibly selfish douchebag. Again, he's another character I don't necessarily have a lot of sympathy for because he's making horrible decisions, just horrible person, horrible human being type decisions. Those kinds of mistakes and those kinds of decisions take a long time to mend. But I know I haven't cried in an episode or two, so it's probably due at this point. I'm gonna try my best to be a little more reactionary.
Stealing my breath of life, I will confess. Malice, not a word of tear.
That's right here. Yeah.
Strong, you think you are? You were stronger.
Darkly, I gaze into the days.
You work that hard for that long. That happens for sure. You lose your lunch competing. The competition aspect.
Why do you think he's talking to you in the first place?
Because
he's trying to get a rise out of you.
It's good to have an outlet.
I began to imagine a life in the NFL.
At all.
Every time I feel good, I think it'll last forever.
Wow. She dresses really cool. I gotta say, she's got cool style. I'm not really even into Sailor Moon or whatnot, but she wears it well.
But it doesn't.
You smell like alcohol.
Holy smokes, look at you. Wow. Isn't Halloween tomorrow, hon?
Straight up. That's the coolest Halloween costume I've ever seen.
Communication, people. I really feel like there's a better way to say how you feel about that, you know? Like, and it's Halloween. I don't know. I can't have an opinion about that.
Fucking worthless.
She now has
oh my god, she's so into it now.
All of whom she affectionately referred to as her pay pigs.
How many was that? How many? I didn't hear that number.
Oh my god.
My dream in life is to bankrupt you.
Oh my god. Good. But money will eventually fuck with your head.
Well, let's not do that tonight. I won't. I'm clean, so we're good.
Wait a minute.
I was supposed to be your chaperone.
What? Is that the Happy Trees? Yes, it's Bob Ross!
The painter from
Bob Ross! I have a shirt. There's only happy mistakes. I love it. That's so rad. That's such a great afro. Whatever.
Is it too much?
No.
Absolutely not.
Nice.
Wow.
She's got the support of friends.
Wait, did you guys hear about Nate?
I mean, truth be told, again, it's just an age thing. It's just an age thing. And I'm speaking from, you know, old me now. If I was in high school, I would probably think very differently about this situation. So there's no real way I can actually express an opinion about, you know, how they're dressing or whatever. So
you gonna get the mac and mash?
Yeah, probably.
What about you, mac and mash?
No, I'll probably just have the broccoli.
Broccoli, right, with the garlic.
I hope he doesn't keep making dumb decisions because they're just going to keep getting worse and worse. And they're going to hurt everyone else around him.
At first, Nate spent most of his days in bed.
Was that one of those fans? These things are way too fancy. Way too expensive. That looks like it might involve nudity. Is he gonna fuck with her? That doesn't seem like something you would just do.
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? What the fuck are you doing here?
Getting lit?
You know what I'll do with your ass later. Get up.
See, that's the stigma, I think, about being sober, is you think that you can't do things sober, but you can. There's more to do than just drink and smoke and stuff. And at one time, you used to be, like, I always think about when I was a kid, before I even knew what drugs were, and I had no problem entertaining myself and laughing and doing stupid things and being okay with it and whatever, you know?
I said, have you ever been to rehab?
No.
while in rehab, there are some real fucked up motherfuckers.
It's true. I went once. It was scary.
Bob Ross is trying. That's weird. Bob Ross can't be intimidating.
The fucker standing outside of your front lawn. Do you
Did
hear
she
me?
She make all those up.
Weebay.
Oh shit.
100%.
I am so happy she's doing this right now. Sorry.
And go to work on you with a pair of pliers and a blowtorch. You hear me?
Fuck yeah.
Bro, I think he understands.
I don't think he understands.
You look really nice tonight.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Nice. You know what that reminded me of is the meet and greet in Bad Boys that they did. Just got straight gangster, like jailhouse gangster. It was like, oh shit.
I don't take nothing a drug addict says personally, because I don't believe nothing a drug addict said. I love you, I hate you, you the best, go fuck yourself. It's all the same shit, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you for not selling me drugs.
I really
like your friend.
I really like
it. I got you.
I think he mumbles a little bit. Both him and the kid, very crazily how wise beyond their years they are, huh? Never thought I'd actually use that saying.
The lows are low.
It's very true, especially in the beginning. I want to say I was about 3 years in before I started really feeling comfortable in my own skin. You know, just kind of feeling like being sober was a part of me at that point. Even though I had like a total spiritual awakening like 6 months in, like it still took practice. It took some time for me to just adjust. Oh, fuck. No. Please. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck was that? I thought they were gonna go after her. I was about to flip out. This is still fucked up. Like, did they really do that? If you like those highlights and you wanna see more of me watching this completely unedited, hit that link below. 7 Deadly Bananas on Patreon. $5 gets you started, gets you all access to all my TV shows. We've got a bunch of movies that I just watched and more to come. So much more to come. There's big, big plans. Get in there early. Have a lot of fun with me watching stuff. Thanks again for watching. Who were those guys? Were they fucking frat or? I don't even know what to say to that. I don't even know what to say. Well, wait, did.
I don't know, McKay, like 8 guys.
Was that just for camera?
It was really like, fucked up and weird.
Can't really blame her on this one either, really. It's just a messed up situation. That's just unfortunate, really. I mean, he already didn't really treat her that well to me, in my mind. But that situation, witnessing that, being a part of that, I'm sure that's gonna make any kind of breakup or any kind of mutual breakup, whatever, very awkward. That's not gonna be good.
Like sex sex.
Like yeah, sex sex. Sex.
I don't fuck virgins.
Ah, shit. Oh, there you go. Okay. Nice. Good communication, too. What am I supposed to say right now? Like, right? I don't know.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Oh. Oh, fuck. I knew it.
What do you want?
Because I'll put you in jail.
He's being a dick.
Or on a sex offender registry.
You don't want to know, dog. I don't remember being this bold.
But I can kiss you.
You know? I felt like I was a pretty shy guy in high school. I never witnessed this kind of boldness, I guess. It's gonna be a bad timing. Oh, yeah, he's coming close. What's he gonna do? Bob Ross! Oh, man. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. Don't walk out the door.
I really like you.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, fuck off. I really like you, man. Come on. You look like you got a unibrow right now. Is that part of the costume?
Are you joking? Any guy who says he's interested in you beyond just fucking you is full of shit.
Now I wish he did walk in. Oh shit. That ain't gonna work. That's not gonna work.
Stained for life.
At least until you wash them.
Dry and dressed like Bob Ross.
Okay, I think we're gonna go.
Keen observation.
Don't be fucking boring.
Great, what's this guy now up to? What just happened?
You let doubt creep in.
You're not even hearing him, dog. That's bullshit.
Morning, Tyler.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Sit down, Tyler.
Please, man.
So far, Jules' dad is the only, like, cool dad.
On the second night of the carnival, you ran into Madeline Perez, the junior at East Island High. You'd been stalking her since she turned down your sexual advances. Who, on the second night of the carnival, assaulted and raped her again?
You cannot prove that I was at the carnival. I'm not gonna confess to a crime that I didn't do.
Then we'll make you confess to one that you did. Either way, it doesn't fucking matter.
He's the guy who assaulted me the night of the carnival.
Wow. Wow.
And,
oh my God.
Yelling at this girl behind one of the trailers. Face from somewhere, I just couldn't, like, place it.
I'll ask you one more time. Are you telling us the truth?
This guy is fucking with too many lives now. And he's wearing a jail outfit. Is he trying to say something? Way to turn into the villain. Like, so completely, too. Like, you were already a dick. Like, being a broham is being a broham. It's the way it is. I'm not down, but, you know, whatever. Now this is just awful. You're being an awful human being. Rue obviously knows what Jules did, right? Man. This is building up to something. I don't know. I'm getting thrown like a few different directions with this because, again, it's, you know. I feel like if I had to put myself in someone's shoes, it would probably be Ruse. Like, having to be sober at that age and being around people who obviously want to indulge and all this other stuff. I didn't know it back then, even though I said, you know, there's things you can do. You can party, you can have fun, you can do all this stuff without drinking. When I was that age, obviously, I didn't know that either. I got fucked up all the time. You know, to be sober around folks that you usually get fucked up around, that's actually the hard part. So thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm really, really very grateful. And we will see you on the next episode, episode 7.